In September 443, Theodosius instituted his Novella 24, which kept the same subsidy for limitanei troops but could lose it. For the Arabs, they were the exceptions to the law because they were necessary for collaboration and peace on the eastern frontier against the Sasanians. In addition, the anona, or grain supply, went to 1/12 for the limitanei, but the Arabs got the full amount.